It is the most famous song ever written by someone in Nova Scotia. It is a song called Fairwell to Nova Scotia. 1, 2, 3.
Ah, the sun was setting in the west. The birds were singing on every tree. Ah, nature seemed in my forest. A jingle there was no rest for me. So farewell, Nova Scotia, sea bound coast. Let your mountains dark and dreary be. For a land far away on the bright ocean coast, will you ever heap a sigh and a wish for me? I grieve to leave my native land.
Y'all.